About to take the oath to become a ranger.
He did not deserve such an evil end.
Look, don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again.
Quench our hunger and our thirst.
hoping for new orders soon. We best not be wasted.
I do not. Understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
The Ranger's favorite way of killing Uruk is to come up behind them quieter than the wind and roar just like that you did. Kid! Look to the skies with your own patrol. Just in case the Great Walker's jumping down on you.
Been very bad, Uruks. Tut tut tut!
Release me! I serve the Dark Lord!
Scoff.
not how it's supposed to be! Next time, you will be mine!
Try the Dark Lord! Time to scream!
Luga.
Quite a trick. Perhaps this time I won't kill you at all.
Trail of dead, they shall know me.
A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing.
Ranger!
Do not resist!
Norsko.
Here, found it, you new dude.
What is it?
I got these machines, see? And they're digging up everything, you new dude. The thing tears the land up. Then the slaves pit through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear, I don't know. They're on the move for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You will return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
was as big a pain as Blackbag, they'd throw me in.
For years, we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them. Tombhorn.
Chief, that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Which you can skill. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. Works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
They've got punching fun, that is.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordor and the executioner. How was that even possible? Those were powerful Uruks. I don't believe it. Gordor's death was one thing, but the executioner as well. I'll slit my own throat if Ratbag's actually a champion.
To the ground!
Finally, Ratbag is war chief! Ranger, we did it!
Now honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Norskog.